You are welcome to This Day in History channel. On this day in April 2, 2005, death of Pope John Paul II, Bishop of Rome and head of the Roman Catholic Church from 1978, Pope John Paul II, who was the first non-Italian pope in 455 years and the first from a Slavic country, died in Vatican City this day in 2005. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and share this video with your loved one. You can also send the link via www.youtube.com/@hassanalalekin7884.